Next, dancing for England in every sense of the word, Kevin Clifton and Anna Melnikova. They're daring to dance in the amateur section tonight, although next week at the British Open they will most probably still do the youth, aiming to at least make the final, or possibly to win it. They're having a ball and scaring a position at the same time.